broadcasting.
Now, what you want to remember is, now I'm using a palm sander, but go in circular motions. And on this damn lightweight joint compound, use fucking 60 grit sandpaper. You can see my sander is a craftsman professional. This is a fucking good sander. I'll never wear this thing out in my lifetime. Nope.
floor is so dang long on this stupid thing. I like that, but sometimes it gets a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
off the sander, and we redirected it with my hand. We don't bang my hand. And of course, that's good enough for me. I don't know if you guys ever watched Mike Holmes on Home Inspection and his other show before he did this, Home Inspection on Home on Home. Mike is the man. He is awesome. He does everything by code. But I learned too much of my stuff. He did it twice. And there is only one mic.
How many minutes do I have? Oh shit. Now as you can see, I gotta change the sandpaper on the sander. I got one from there over down done. I'm working on this one now. Alright, and I got that done. So I got here up and over done. I got from there over and down done, over, over, down, all done. So always remember, use proper ventilation when you're doing this, especially if you have like asthma or something and you got to do this. So there you have it.